This is Jara from the Big Bad Beetleborgs, and you're watching the Benny Curzer Show.
Hey guys, I'm here with Roger from the Power Ranger Alien and Beetleborgs, Jara, my
That's
favorite.
That's right!
Do you have any favorite episodes?
Well, let me tell you something. What I really enjoyed being out there doing the crazy stuff. Like, there was one episode where they had me jump off the cliff. It was crazy. And here was I. What was I thinking? I was like, yes, I want to do more stunts. I want to do stuff. Lo and behold, they said, okay. And, okay, so today what you can do is do a little bit of it, and you leave you these stunts over here, and then you're gonna run up there, then you're gonna jump over this cliff, and I'm like,
so you're on that hill, and if you go down the hill, we're on the other hill.
It was such a big drop, it was huge. How high was that cliff, Alan? The cliff that we had to jump over was like 50, 60 feet, it was huge.
That's a little high.
It was huge! It was huge!
Okay, I'm gonna go with that. 50 or 60 feet high.
How high was it? It was the
50 or 60 inches.
Were you not there? He's crazy.
No, I'm totally kidding.
Were you not there that day?
No, I was there that day, but I thought it was like 12.
No, it was not 12 feet.
You did not have us jump up. Russia, how tall is this building?
Like 100 feet.
See? My case is set right there.
Okay, I had to look down.
2 miles?
Wait, no, this cat had to jump off the same one and she injured herself.
I know, but it's not 50 feet. You would kill yourself 50 feet. You need a parachute for 50 feet.
No, I don't think so. But you know what? Big drop.
No, but
it was so hilarious. But that was, we had fun doing those things. So yes, when they talk, I was like, are you joking? They're like, oh yes, it's an air bed or an air anything. I guess there's several feet of air, and I thought they're like in their minds. But that was fun. And episode where we stood on water. That was great. I remember that day. Although we burned the tar out of our face, but we were on plexiglass in Mitchell, a huge fountain pond thing. That was fun. You know my favorite episode of Beetleborgs.
Eyeball. Episode 9.
That's the one. Do it for me with the dialogue. Eyeball. There is eyeball.
I want her to be a show.
I am a terrible coach. It's true.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe for more videos. And I'll see you soon.
Thank you for watching. Please follow Ben on Twitter and Facebook. Please subscribe for more videos. До свидания!